The Defense Department asked us to come down. Of course, that's no news to you, because I'm sure the Defense Department asked all of you to come down.
He has a physique like you never saw in your life. Ha! Ah, man out of this world. Woo! Wow! Woo! And that's only his head.
Benny, you got a lot more guts than I have. Do you think this is a new kind of showbiz? It's a good fish, and I hope it'll keep till Friday. Okay?
It's all right.
All right.
From our naval base in Guantanamo Bay, Cuba, it's Perry Como's Kraft Music Hall for the entertainment of our troops. Brought to you by Kraft. Kraft, the name that stands for good food and good food ideas. And here now is Rear Admiral E.J. O'Donnell to introduce Perry.
Officers and men of the Guantanamo Command, ladies and gentlemen, I know you all join me in welcoming Perry Como and the Kraft Music Hall. These wonderful people I spent a couple of days here, and it's been really an inspiration to see their can-do spirit and their anxiety to bring as much pleasure to us as possible. We're all very thankful. Now I have the great honor of presenting Mr. Perry Como.
To be here.
Raise the ruckus tonight.
To bring some free Christmas cheer.
Raise the ruckus tonight.
Oh, won't you?
Come along, little children, come along. Come fly over the shining bright.
My chicken got up and ran away.
Raise the ruckus tonight.
They've got a water shortage here.
Raise the ruckus tonight.
Today I brushed my teeth with beer.
Raise the ruckus tonight.
Oh,
come along, little children, come along. Come on.
Every port you know.
Raise the ruckus tonight.
Except down here in old Gitmo.
Raise the ruckus tonight.
Since all the wives went overseas.
Raise the ruckus tonight.
Now the men are trading recipes.
Raise the ruckus tonight.
So won't you
come along, little children, come along.
Thank you, fellas. I'd like to thank the Admiral for those very nice words. Very fine gentleman. I'm a pretty good judge of character, and I think this is a very fine man. He had us to dinner last night, as I told the boys here this afternoon. Sets a very nice table. And reasonable, too. We're talking about stuff that happens at the base, and he got to some basic facts that you might like to hear about. One is the fact that he thinks that all of you will be home for the holidays. I think he said the 4th of July. Or somewhere.
What year?
What year, yes. Well, I hope this year, I hope tomorrow, really. It's been a very pleasant 24 hours we've spent here in Gitmo. I know you have a little water shortage, but I think it'd be all right if it's just stopped cutting the booze, you know? That's most of it. You have a very fine golf course. I've played a few holes.
Hello?
Played a few holes of golf this morning. Had a couple of pars, 2 birdies, 5 Marines. Jiminy, it's hot up here, isn't it? Are you warm down? You boys want to take your coats off? Why don't you?
Sure, take anything off.
I said this afternoon that you boys must be awfully happy about the turnout of the Army and Navy game. That was really something. I tell you why they played so... they played so hard, because they told them if they lost the game, they're going to be sent right here. We're going to do a show tomorrow at 2 o'clock here. And we're going to do one at 7 o'clock right here. And, pardon? $1,900? What does that mean? Now, you got to brief me on these things. Huh? Oh, Navy type. Oh, I'm sorry. 1900. I'm sorry. That's right. We will have one at 1200. 1400. And then we'll have one at 1900. Now, for those of you who don't understand, you musicians, that's 2 and 7. But, we brought along quite a few of our kids on the show. We've got singers, we've got dancers. Oh, incidentally, I read this to the boys this afternoon. It's a wire from Bob Hope. And he writes, Dear Cheesy, I see you're taking over my territory. It's nice of you to entertain the boys. I don't know what you're going to do for them. They already know how to sleep. If you think it's hot in Guantanamo now, you should have been there a month ago. That's when they were flying the planes with the cameras, and they were getting away with it, until one day Castro looked up and the guy in the plane yelled, "Smile, you're on candid camera." And, of course, Bob goes on. He says, Perry, things are a little slow in Havana. They used to roll cigars. Now they're rolling each other. Do a show for the boys down there, Perry. Things have been a little quiet since their wives had to leave the base. And I think President Kennedy went a little too far with his physical fitness program.
also...
Signed, Bob Hope. All the boys on the base couldn't come to see our show, so we went to see them. We did 11 shows in 3 days, and we enjoyed every minute. That's the fence that separates us from Cuba. We're on our way to Suicide Ridge, which they call the front line of defense in Guantanamo. The Marines are in charge here. It's called the front lines because 200 yards behind those boys over the hill are the Cuban emplacements. They're such a wonderful bunch of strong guys, I was sure glad they were on our side. Some of the boys were on sick leave, so we visited the hospital. Those fellas aren't laughing at anything I said. They're laughing at my shorts. This is Cactus Hill, where the Seabees hold out. They rarely come down to the base. They've been up there a long, long time. They presented us with a couple of plaques, and that's a switch. We should have been pinning medals on them. Onward to Leeward Point, and these are some of the wives and children returning to the base. It was a wonderful sight. But, of course, the wives hadn't found out about the dirty socks and dishes piled up back at the men's quarters. Back to the amphitheater at the main base. Somebody said they wanted to hear a song. I look around to see who asked for it, and what do you know, it was me.
I left my heart in San Francisco. High on a hill, it calls to me, to me where little cable cars climb halfway to the stars, the morning fog. Above the blue and windy sea, when I come home to you, San Francisco. Your golden sun will shine for me.
My love waits there in San Francisco.
Right now, a young lady who we consider one of the very fine comedians We know that you're going to get a big charge out of this lady. She's been having some domestic problems, but I'll have her explain it to you. Jean Carroll. Jean Carroll.
So much, Perry. Hello, boys. You know, I know how you all feel about your wives being away, your children being away. I know what it is to be separated from someone you love, because I'm married. You should see my husband. Well, I should see him. And you know, the truth is that in all the years we've been married, we were separated once during the war while I was in the service. And... No, but all kidding aside, I was down here at Guantanamo about 4 years ago, and I was 19. And at that...
The boys all over the base got a charge out of Jean's comedy routines, and she was really something. But the routine they got the biggest kick out of was the one about the racetrack.
Nobody's happy with what they do. Singers want to be dancers. Doctors want to be butchers. Butchers want to be lawyers. Sailors wish they were Marines. Marines wish they were dead. Oh, you're so wonderful. I know it's hot, but I have had so many requests for boys here who have heard me do the racetrack routine, that I'm going to do it for you. Now, the truth of the matter is, it's not a routine. I love telling jokes. I just love hearing the laughter of people, especially gentlemen like yourself. But telling jokes is not my business. Playing horses is my real business. And I just work now and then to have money for my business. But I do. I love to play the horses, and I'm a rooter. You know how people get excited? You should hear me holler at the track. He's making his move, I holler, when they're leaving the stable. But I tell you... I don't know where I find him. I bet one last week there's a reward out for him. But you know what I like? I like going to the track because it's good for you. You spend a day in the sunshine, the fresh air, you come back clean. And everybody talks to you. I'm not a bad sport. I play for laughs. I'm not a gambler. I just play for laughs. That's all. And I don't mind losing a few dollars, but I don't want any help from some fella I never met in my life. Like, you know what touts are? You've seen them. Standing there minding your own business, a tout with a long chain comes over. He should hang himself with that chain. And he gives you this, how you making out, babe? Well, right away I know he's not doing good and he'd have bought a belt. I said, I'm consistent, every loser. He said, kid, I've seen you and I took a liking. I said, don't see me and take a hating, go away. He said, honey, don't be like that. I just came from the stable. Well, that he did not have to tell me. He said, I got a tip on a horse, a 28-year-old maiden. She's a sleeper. And she can't lose. The jockey's got enough batteries on him to electrocute himself. Well, I never even found out the name of the horse, because just then I heard... Here are the horses for the sixth race, and now we take you over to the press box. Fred Capicella will bring you the running of the featured event. Take it away, Fred. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Fred Capicella talking to you from the press box at beautiful Garden State Raceway. It's a lovely day, and what a crowd has witnessed this, turned out to witness this event. Just listen to the hum of that crowd. And now... the horses are being wheeled around to the starting gate. And while we're waiting for them, we have some celebrities here. I'd like to get their opinion and see who they think is going to be the winner. Here we have a young man, Sergeant Dombrowski, just back from 3.5 years at Guantanamo. Sergeant, what have you got to say? I want woman. Well, thank you very much, Sergeant. Sergeant, thank you very much. That must be a late entry. And now, the horses now have reached the post. They're all lined up. 18 horses going a mile in a 16th. 9 left over from the last race. The outside horse has a leg missing. They say it's the fastest thing on 3 legs. The number 8 horse breaks through the gate. They bring him around. Now they bring him another round. The poor horse is acting up. He is giving them a hard time in there. He got his leg caught in his own stirrup. They're ready to go. Cassidy has them lined up in there. We'll try to give you the rundown. The favorite in the race is Blue Boy at even money. The rank outsider is Danny J at 80-1. We have the Green Tree Stable entry, and they're off. There they go. They got away. It's a good start. Around the clubhouse turn, it's Prima Donna by a length and a half. Lady Flash is second, a half a length over Supermarine. On the outside, Gay Bit running fourth. A two-length gap, we have Sam the Siren, Jarvis Bay, Polly's Boy. Oh, oh, there's that dog I bet on. Into the back stretch. Into the back stretch is Prima Donna by two and a half. Nylon is starting to run. Banana comes out of the bunch. At the top of the back stretch, Girdle is going wide and dropping out. There goes Danny J. It's Danny J moving up fast now, taking over the lead. Prima Donna dropping back. She should drop into a sewer with my landlord together. Around the far turn they go. Jockey Shorts moving up on the inside. As they turn into the stretch, Escape It, a long shot leading by a head. Zeratan is second by a tail. He's running backwards. Down the stretch they come. And now with less than an eighth of a mile to go, the favorite is beginning to move. Here comes Blue Boy on the rail. Now he's back on the track. Down the middle of the track is Blue Boy taking the lead by a head. Picking ahead, Danny J moving up again on the outside. A strong horse and challenging for the lead. And there goes Teddy Atkinson of the whip. It's Atkinson driving hard now. He's driving hard on Blue Boy. But it's Danny J on the outside and picking in between horses. You can't split them, their heads apart. It's Danny J on the outside and Blue Boy on the rail. They're fighting it out 50 yards to the wire. It's Picket, Blue Boy, and Danny J. That's the way they're going. It's a tight finish under the wire. They go. The winner is Twilight by 6 lengths.
Peter Gennaro dancing girls were really kept busy. We took them everywhere we went. And everywhere we went, the boys insisted on doing the twist. And boy, the girls were ready. Those boys could really twist. Of course, the mosquito bites helped a lot. And besides doing the twist, the girls were a big hit in their own number. Better known to the boys as Crash Collins.
Like the beat, beat, beat of the tom-tom when the jungle shatters fall. Like the tick-tick-tock of the stately clock as it stands against the wall. Like the drip, drip, drip of the raindrops when the summer shower is through. So voices within me keep repeating you. You are the one, only you beneath the moon or under the sun. Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are. I think of you night and day, day and night. Why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? In the roaring traffic boom, or in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you night and day.
Dorothy was a one-girl hit parade. She sang and talked to every uniformed boy that she met. She even sang to a uniform hanging on the line. And you want to know something? The uniform applauded.
There are boys just right for some kissing. And I mean to kiss me a few. Oh, those boys don't know what they're missing. I've got a lot of living to do. And there's wine all ready for tasting. Big Cadillacs, all shiny and new. I gotta move, 'cause time is a-wasting. A lot of living to do. There's music to play, places to go, people to see. Everything for you and me. Life's a ball, if only you know it. And it's all just waiting for you. You're alive, so come on and show it. Lot of living to do. There's music to play, places to go, people to see. Everything for you and me. Life is a ball, if only you know it. And it's all just waiting for you. You're alive, so come on and show it.
That evening, while we were doing our 11th show at the theater, we asked for 6 volunteers for the twists. And as you can see, nobody volunteered.
That's 6. Yeah, I asked for 6. I got 13. He says, I got one way to fix it. R-H-I-P.
Rank has its privilege.
Oh, rank has its... Well, now you boys argue that out among yourselves. That's all right. I think we got about 12 girls, and I think I can handle 2 of the boys myself. Yeah, a lot of fun. Dorothy, come here. Why do you leave me? Dorothy, come here. You're going to dance tonight, too, you know, Dorothy. You've been... No, she hasn't been part of this, and I think she should be, because here, you twist...
I adore it!
You ready, man? You'll have to take your hat off, sir. Leave it here. Hold it, that's all. Huh? Oh, it may be bad luck, you know. Can I put it on?
Thank you.
Thanks very much, fellas. Thanks, girls. For the benefit of those who didn't see this character in action. We'd like you to do just a half a chorus, and we'd like the other boys just to back a little. First, now, if you don't want to, I'm not going to argue about it. Just a half a chorus, just gently. Don't. Go ahead. The boys were entranced with the specialized kind of comedy of Senor Wences. The Senor has been a hit all over the world, but this was his greatest audience. This is what is known as finger painting. Watch this.
Ready?
Yes, ready.
That's good. You see, very happy boy.
Me too.
You too?
Yes.
You
sure?
That's good. Tell me, Jan, do you remember your music?
Yes.
Everything?
Everything.
I don't believe you.
No?
No.
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 Yes.
What? Very nice music, eh?
Yes.
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 Yes, very nice.
Yes.
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 Yes, very nice.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Very nice and very difficult, eh?
Easy.
This?
Yes. No, no.
No. Very difficult.
Very easy.
I say difficult?
Yes.
Yes.
I say easy, yes.
Say difficult?
Difficult.
No, louder.
Difficult.
Louder.
Difficult.
Louder.
Difficult.
Louder.
Difficult.
Very difficult.
For you, for me, very easy.
Can you sing it for me, that Spanish song?
Yes.
It's very simple.
Yeah.
Very simple. You can sing. Liarorarorialo, larorarorim, liarorarorom. Yo.
Liarorarorialo, liarorarorim,
Are you tired?
No.
No?
No.
Okay.
It's all right.
All right. Do you remember everything?
Yeah, good.
Let me see, try your voice. You there is something, no?
No.
No?
No.
Give me your breath. I think so.
Yeah, sure.
I don't talk with you, eh?
Sorry.
Gianni, I am nervous. Don't talk.
No.
No.
Don't talk.
I say don't talk.
Don't talk.
No?
No.
Excuse me, eh?
It's all right.
Well, let me see what... I have a nice treat for you.
Thank you.
Yes. Excuse me.
Yeah.
That's good. I saw you to rehearse this morning.
No,
no.
No.
No, no tempo. This is like music.
Yeah.
Very simple. You do this, for instance, see? So. What, see? And now more elegant. Look, you can do many, many things. What, see?
Finish?
Not yet.
Finish?
Not yet.
Finish?
Not yet. You finish?
Not yet.
Please, eh?
Very sorry.
For a very sorry. What? See? Slowly.
Be careful, please.
Don't worry, please.
Not so close, please.
Don't worry, please.
Okay, please.
Don't be silly.
Who, me?
No, the boy.
Sorry.
Do you see?
Yes, I see.
Okay. Gianni, please don't talk. You confuse me.
Yes.
Yes, don't talk.
No?
No.
How long?
How long?
Yes.
Three months.
Too long.
Listen to me. When I say don't talk,
don't talk.
Don't talk.
Please.
Sorry.
It's all right.
I know.
Yes.
Yes. Are you afraid?
No.
You're not afraid?
No.
Good.
I am not afraid. I am not afraid.
I like your voice, eh?
Yes.
Yes. Nice. Oh, beautiful. Are you afraid?
Not yet.
You don't care if I open?
Open.
Open.
I am not afraid. I am not afraid. Much. I.
Close the door, please.
See, you can do many things. You can change slowly, see? Not too fast. And what's this trick?
Nice.
Beautiful trick. Are you interested?
Yes.
Thank you. Are you interested?
Not at all.
All right. Go on.
Be careful.
Don't worry, please. I know what I am doing.
Yes, but I don't.
Okay. Eh?
1 o'clock.
Don't worry.
No, no.
Be careful. Oh.
All right.
All right.
Make someone happy. Make just one someone happy. Make just one heart the heart you claim to. One
smile that cheers you, one face that lights when it leaves, one girl you're everything. Fame, if you win it, comes and goes in a minute. Where's the real stuff in life you cling to? Love is the answer. Someone to love is the answer.
Once you found her, build your world around her. Make someone happy.
Make just one someone happy, and you will be happy too. Up in life you cling to. Love is the answer. Someone to love is the answer.
Once you found her, build your world around her.
Make someone happy. Make just one someone happy. You'll be happy too. I've grown accustomed to her face. She almost makes my day begin. I've grown accustomed to the tune she whistles night and moon. Her smiles, her frowns, her ups, her downs are second nature to me now. Like breathing out and breathing in, I was serenely independent and content before we met. Surely I could always be that way again, and yet I've grown accustomed to her looks, accustomed to her voice, accustomed to her face. Thank you.
Caterina. When we kiss, pretty miss, I'm in ecstasy. Caterina. But when we miss, pretty miss, are you thinking of me?
Are you thinking of me?
Caterina. Just how long is the list of the lips you've kissed?
Oh, how happy my heart will be if I learn that you love just me.
Say it's true,
say it's true. Caterina.
Holy mackerel. I think you can do a little better than that. Will you turn the lyrics around to the boys, huh? You know the melody, huh? I know you can do better than we just did.
Caterina.
Begin to tell you what a thrill it was to come down here to our country's first line of defense and visit with the boys. A special thanks from all of our crew goes to Rear Admiral E.J. O'Donnell, commander of the Naval Base, and all his fine staff. And of course to our friends at Kraft, who gave us carte blanche to make this a show strictly for all these young men. And I have a message for all you parents, wives, and sweethearts. Your boys are being well taken care of down here, while they are taking such good care of us back home. God bless them.
Harry, along with the rest of the Kraft Music Hall, flew to Guantanamo Bay Naval Base aboard a Trans-Caribbean Airways DC-8 fan jet. This is Ed Herlihy speaking for Kraft and inviting you to be with us next week when Perry presents his great annual Christmas show. I'm sure you and the entire family will enjoy it.
This has been an NBC Television Network presentation.